Hey class, my name is David Boswell. I'll be your instructor for the Marketing 3103 Principles of Marketing. This is a great class. You're going to learn so much from this class. We're going to learn basically how to write a marketing plan. I mean, that's the initial goal, but we're going to talk about other things that what really makes the marketing department roll in companies. We're going to give really a good look at every aspect of the marketing concepts. So one of the things that I'd like to do is draw your attention to week five. Week five, there is a final marketing plan paper there. If you could pull that up and take a look at it, what you'll find is that you'll find 16 points that basically are going to be covered for your marketing plans. Now don't worry, you don't have to have all 16. Only 8 of the 16 are required. Now the first 3 are the executive summary, introduction, company analysis, and then the last one is the conclusion. So out of those 4, then you have 4 additionals that will be picked. Now, what makes this so easy to look at is that during the first 4 weeks, you'll be writing papers that will help you fill the other areas of this document. So one of the things I look forward to the interaction that we're going to have, I think you'll really come up with some good ideas for maybe the company you're working for or possibly for your future career endeavors. So once again, David Boswell, look forward to meeting you. That's on June 6th there on Thursday night at the campus. And once again, if you have any questions before or any time during class, just be sure to text me. I do have posted hours on the D2L, but I'd rather you just text me and I usually get back with you pretty quick. I'm at 405-343-0009. You'll find that number again on the D2L, but 405-343-0009. Hey, look forward to meeting you in class. See you in a couple of weeks. Bye-bye.